Hey there. Send it. Big grind today. Big grind. So nice to just be able to drive the same car again and again and again as well. Not just because it's the fastest car, but just being able, like, by the time you've done 12 tracks, you actually don't know how the car feels, or you just about do. Just about getting used to it by the end of the fourth, by the end of the tracks, unless it's a car you've actually driven before. So I'm just about getting used to it, and then, nah, next car. It's going to be brutal for the entirety of Group 4, because there is no... Or is it Group B? It's either Group 4 or Group B, where there are as many cars, 16 cars. So each track will be a different... That was a poor gear shift right at the start. Peace. need to wash my bikes today. I've got one that's covered in mud from pre-winter, or, well, late autumn last year. Then it got benched for being a summer bike. Well, for having summer tyres on. If I could be asked to change the tyres, it'd be a winter bike as well, but I just, it feels bad going down to the track and just digging the track up. So I just don't over winter. But I need to wash that bike and my road bike because it's just been ridden a ton and in the rain as well. Should have washed it last week, but oh well. What else? Yeah, that's about it really. Wash the bikes. Make sure everything's correct on them. And then the mountain bike will be ready for ripping probably tomorrow. And the road bike for Saturday for sure, but probably also Friday. Unless I fancy going on the mountain bike Friday as well. But I really should spend either tomorrow or Friday just on a recovery, just spin.
Let's go.
It's mad that it actually doesn't feel that long. I know the reason it doesn't feel that long since I was here is because I was doing Indonesia and Catface. I was going to say it doesn't feel that long since I was doing it, but it's been like 2 months since I was doing this in Group 2. Because, yeah, I started Group 3 before I took a break. No. Ah, piss. The more I do, the easier it gets to grind, because it just, like, there was a point after I finished half of it where I was like, holy shit, that's only halfway, but now the more I do, the closer I get, and it's like, ah, I'm well above halfway, and also, I get faster and faster cars, so theory. In theory, we're sending it. Vroom vroom. It's fine. Get in there slowly. Who's ringing me? Come on, hold it, hold it, hold it. Ooh. Saved. Da 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 balls. Let's see, are you a returning viewer? You're not a returning viewer today. I'm afraid that you've been demoted from returning viewer. Incredible. You're just a regular viewer like all the other plebs. I do wonder how many times that showed up in chat, but I haven't noticed it because I don't use the Twitch chat, and my one doesn't have returning viewer because it's a completely pointless metric. That's first time chatters. But I think Twitch does first time chatter for a little while, like it'll keep highlighting the messages for maybe 3 or 4 messages. What's fine is literally your first message, you get one. Indonesia, done. Next up, Indonesia in the rain, but regular old Indonesia, there it is. Beating out old Keith Measures. Don't know what he's measuring, but apparently he does.
Cheers, Turbo.